Emperor Naruhito and Empress Masako remotely visited a factory in central Japan where disabled people work. The imperial couple had an online meeting with employees at the facility in Shiojiri, Nagano Prefecture. They watched workers engaging in activities like cleaning and disassembling used ink cartridges. A subsidiary of computer printer maker Seiko Epson that promotes the employment of disabled people runs this factory. The Emperor and Empress exchanged words with five workers.